What a mess in Miami Gardens. Take a look at the geyser and sinkhole created after a water main broke this afternoon. This happened in the area of Northwest 191st Street and 42nd Avenue. Crews have been working all night to repair the main. About 80 homes were affected. City employees have already gone door to door to alert people who now have to boil their water for a few days.